वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, सी हियर वी विल एड ए रो और कॉलम इन अ टेबल. ओके, सो द कॉन्सेप्ट इज टू इंसर्ट न्यू रो और कॉलम्स इन साइड ए टेबल. सो फर्स्ट आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू हाउ टू इंसर्ट ए न्यू रो. ओके, वी आर रीडिंग द ओपन ऑफिस राइटर. सो प्रीवियसली यू हैव टेकन ए टेबल हैविंग 3 रोज एंड 4 कॉलम्स. नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू एड 1 मोर रो टू इट. सो फॉर दैट व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, you have to click on the row below which you have to insert the new row. Then you will go to table tab. Okay, then first it is written insert, so you will go to insert. Then here in insert, okay, table, then insert, here it is written row, you can see it clearly. So you will click on rows. Okay, so another window will come for inserting row. Here you will specify the number of rows. So I want to insert only 1 row. Okay, and here also position is given, see, before or after. After means after this row, and before if we are clicking, then it will add a new row before the specified row. Okay, so I want to add it after this row. Okay, so after third row, then here we will click on OK. See, one more row has been added. Okay, we are having 3 rows. Now one more row added. Thank you.